We asked you what you wanted to know about the science of Webb.
And we are here to answer your questions. Hi, I'm David Saint-Jacques.
And I'm Sarah Gallagher.
And you are an astrophysicist.
What is the main goal of the Webb telescope?
Webb has four scientific goals. One, to study planets both within and beyond our solar system. For example, we know over 4,000 exoplanets, and there are many more to discover. The second is to gain new insight into how stars form, evolve over their lifetime, run out of fuel, and die. The third is to look back in time to observe light in the early universe from only a few hundred million years after the Big Bang. The universe was really young that long ago. And the fourth is to observe galaxies over time and understand how they evolve over billions of years.
More questions will arise as Webb opens a new chapter in our understanding of the universe.
Join astronomers from across Canada and around the world on a thrilling journey of discovery.